Hello and welcome to This Week in the City. Highlights brought to you from the Public Relations, Media, and Marketing Department with the City of Columbia. I'm your host, Alicia Yutzi. This Week in the City, on Monday, City Council will hold a special call meeting at 9:30 a.m. They will also hold special call meetings on Tuesday, both at 12:30 p.m. and 2 p.m. For agenda items for any of these meetings, please visit our website at columbiasc.gov. On Wednesday, the Columbia Fire Department will hold a promotional ceremony for some of their firefighters. This ceremony will begin at 6 p.m. and it will be held at the Columbia Fire Department headquarters located at 1800 Laurel Street. This ceremony is open to the public. As we roll into the weekend, join us for the Fall Harvest Festival at Riverfront Park, starting at 12 p.m. and ending at 6 p.m. This event is family-friendly and open to the public, and it's also free. Come out and enjoy the Fall Festival at Riverfront Park this Saturday, starting at 12 and ending at 6 p.m. If you're looking for any other information regarding events, meetings, and other activities this week, please visit our website at columbiasc.gov. Follow us on social media on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And also, you can call our office at 803-545-3020.